Alfonso Dastis says constitutional changes could allow Spanish regions to hold votes on independence.